Rachel Zegler is delusional. She's been caught complaining about her co-stars, making demands that are out of line, and generally acting like she's the queen of the world. She even had the audacity to say that she deserved to be paid for every hour that her Snow White movie was streamed online. Rachel Zegler is a spoiled brat who is completely out of touch with reality. She's only going to get worse from here, and it's only a matter of time before she's completely forgotten.